you to remember that this is about the quality of the voice, not what he sucks up to you in his lyrics. Okay? Remember that.